Potatoes, you get your water's starting to boil. You added some salt to that boiling water. You just want to make nice, thin slices with your potatoes. Easier thin slices, and putting them right back into your water so they don't lose their color. Nice, thin slices right back into the water. This is how we make our scalloped potatoes. Look at that thin, nice, thin slices. Almost like, you know, thicker than potato chip. I would say like an eighth of an inch you want to make these in depth. And if you just put your finger back to where you want to do it, put your knife there, you go straight down, you'll make nice slices every time. You see your depth, put your knife there, you won't cut yourself, and you just take your time, listen to some music, you could sing a song. This is supposed to be about cooking. You know, you could even get the kids involved. Kids love to be in the kitchen. That's how I actually found my love of cooking, by always wanting to be in the kitchen, and my mom saying, sure, let's help, you know, you want to cook, come and help us out. And your kids will want to do that too. Get a spot like that or a piece like that, you could still cut that and use that. It's all good. Put all your pieces back into your water. Keep cutting your slices. When I come back, we're making scalloped potatoes here on Expert Village.